You fuckers. Well, I see we're starting off with jokes today. How's everybody doing? Welcome in. Good Saturday afternoon to you. Great to see everybody here. It is time for Talladega. We have made it to that point in the season, and it is back to Super Speedway time. I know y'all are so looking forward to this. We have 100 laps today at Talladega. Stages are at 30 and 60, and your boy here has secured P12 toward the playoffs. We are fully qualified. We just need to improve or hang on. So welcome to Saturday Night Racing, guys.
Wish you quit hitting that chat button.
It is Saturday night. It means it's time for ISNF Racing. That's right. And we're all excited to be at Talladega. Now, forgive me. That's the old logo. I just realized when I was putting together the thumbnail that they have a new logo. So, yeah, we'll work on that. Y'all forgive me. Y'all are not going to hold it against me. I don't think too bad. Hinter, specifically, I'm calling out Hinter. If you scroll down to the info, you will see that there has been a new ad. A new ad for a command. Hinter. That new ad at the top that says new ad. It's just for you.
No, he didn't slam it. He didn't bump you.
Now, everybody else can use it too, but
it
was a special Hinter request. And, Mikey is with us today, driving the 71, and Casey is in here driving the 7 for Spire Motorsports. Looking like
a maca is a thing to say on a bright Hawaiian Christmas day.
Yes, sir.
That's the island greeting that we send to you from the land where palm trees
now,
sway.
If that didn't make you smile.
Here we know that Christmas will be green and bright.
You're
the
fun.
Sun to shine by day and Melikalikimaka is a thing to say on a bright Hawaiian Christmas day.
So, you know, there we go.
That's the island greeting that we send to you
looks like
from
we
the
qualified.
Land where palm trees sway.
Here we know that Christmas field of 37 will be green and bright.
Is that right?
The sun 37 shine out here, day
19 seconds going into the race. So I hope you guys are ready. I believe that I am. I'm as good as I can be. Hopefully you are too. Yeah, I actually qualified. Yeah. 13th. Y'all snuck that in over there while I was qualified. You little should have known. I don't know if I could fix that or not. I'm sure I can. I better figure that out now that y'all have, you know, gone. Oh, we know how to beat XJ's system. We'll just send it over to game two.
Hey guys, welcome to Lincoln, Alabama, home of Talladega Super Speedway, where there is no skill required to win.
And there's our announcement.
We have 100 laps to do today, 250 miles.
The league motto,
no
skill.
Stage breaks are laps 30 and 60, 3-0 and 6-0 are your stage breaks.
There we go.
See where Mikey's at. Broadcast link is in the Discord, tagged at everyone, courtesy of Stephen Sear. We have, you cannot pass for position below
good luck
the
from the chat room, XJ.
So keep that
I've
in
watched enough of your races to
mind,
know it wouldn't hurt to have a little bit,
the checkered flag,
or maybe a four-leaf clover.
On restarts, et cetera, you have to be avoiding a wreck only.
I'll just mute that. We all disagree with that, and somebody's chat, if you can see it there, talks about there is skill at super speedways, and I agree. There is luck, but there is skill. So, I should let y'all hear that. Rhea said she's had three shots of moonshine. So,
lanes before the checkered flag.
Back to mute. Okay, so we have two fast
good luck
pairs
from the chat room,
so
XJ.
Let's go play.
They all think you're going to
see
need
what
it
happens. See how it goes. Let's just, you know, I haven't driven since last week. But see how it plays out. After we burn a faster pair, though, then it depends on what time it is in the race. If we burn a faster pair, then we've got to start making some adjustments, you know, for what we need to do, what we're trying to do, so that we know we are in the right position when this thing's over. Okay. Yeah, that is a true statement. Yeah, I feel a little better too about, you know, the faster pairs we can do, you know. If we only had 30 seconds to join the grid, let's get out here. I'd feel a little different. Ooh, guys. Oh, well, looks like I also got something to do to watch that morning. You have no game sound. Sorry. There you go. My bad. And there's the Discord.
Both events and or win both events. The Indy 500 will be a $10 buy-in. And then the winner will collect about a third of that prize or something. So, anyway, good luck out there, guys. I need to talk a lot and get through the 3 minutes because the broadcast needed to get through this too because they're just now reading off the phone. Good luck, everybody, and may the luckiest one win the roll of dice.
Ah, there it is.
Radio by the way, stages are lap 30 and 60 again.
Radio
30 and 60.
Radio check,
okay.
Remember, bud, nice, smooth, clean shift.
Oh, I know. It'll be a
day.
Blast. I guess you won't have to imagine it. I guess you'll get to experience. Oh, well, hello. We're going.
All right, Bossman. Pace car is off. Be ready.
To start finish line.
The hell kind of pace lap
like
is that?
This.
He's shorting the pace lap.
Ready. Green flag.
We got the green flag out.
Boogity, boogity, boogity. Let's go Saturday quarter night racing, outside. Boys.
Green go.
Still outside on your quarter. Still outside.
Word of advice, stay away from the 12 car.
Still outside.
You may not be able to hold a line.
Clear high. Outside.
Well, then I'll fit right in this race.
Still outside. Two wide outside.
Yeah, let's take a 3 wide.
One outside.
Sure.
Door outside.
All right. No, I can't get to stage
there.
One in a one tank. Cannot.
Clear.
There'll be a lot of pit stops in this one.
Outside. Clear if you need it. Outside. Clear high. Outside. Still outside. Clear. Outside.
Changed my steering ratio. I don't like it, but I'll deal with it.
7, 6, clear high.
I'll get stuck in, guys. We have plenty of time.
Outside.
It's Talladega.
Clear up top. Outside.
I did notice.
Still out there.
Really gotta let the car breathe during practice when I was pushing. Man, it overheats pretty
outside.
Quick.
Outside. Still out there. Still out there. Still outside.
Holy checka.
Clear outside. Outside. 49.496. Still outside. Outside. Still out there. Still outside. Outside clear. Outside. Still outside. Still out there. Door outside.
Okay, so estimated 19 and
still there.
A half, 19.5.
Still outside.
19 and a half laps. I don't think there's
outside.
Any way to drop back with like teammates and try to milk
eight,
it.
6-4.
The record only painted one car this week, and it's the 33 right there, the United Rebels, to your right. A car that's actually not being fielded in the real race tomorrow, but Austin
working
Hill
outside.
Should have been driving that. No, I was saying I didn't know if I could drop back with my teammates and try to back
well,
off
take it easy with a bump drop
to save fuel in order to finish
there.
To stage one. It's too much of a makeup. There's no way to do it. That's what I was referring to here.
Still
just calm down. It's
four,
okay.
Clear. Outside. Clear high.
We're all good. Long race, man. Long race.
49.34. Good lap, man. You keep after it.
That 33 was going to come down. There you go.
Outside. Still outside.
There's Mike.
Still out there.
I'm up and outside.
Still out there.
Big check up bottom,
outside.
Big check up bottom. Big check up bottom. Wrong channel. Wrong button.
Still
there goes
there.
Mike.
I don't have it. I'm not even in the pack. I didn't get a good start.
And Casey's out there by himself.
9,
doesn't
7,
really matter.
4.
He'll figure out
still
some
outside.
Way to eke his way almost
clear,
into
clear,
the top
clear.
10 when he finishes.
Outside.
Just mark my words.
Still out there.
Casey, luckiest driver in the ISNF.
Working the outside. Outside is clear.
And team owner of Spire Motorsports. Now, I have been told that Casey will not be back next season due to work. And we're going high.
Inside.
So that would mean Spire Motorsports Charter
2-0
will open.
Damn dog, that was a good lap right
for
there.
For us.
Still inside. Still
as
inside.
An opportunity.
Up. Fast guys are running 49.5.
To possibly purchase. There's an auction process when it comes to charters for certain ones that are available. I don't know why we're three wide. And if me and Mikey could stick with the 70, there it is.
Written in turn.
Good wreck.
Written in turn. Three. Pit road is closed. All right, looks like you're going to be lining up behind
that?
The 17.
Brakes work. Ooh, that was close, Mikey.
I got a little bit of damage.
Let me take a look.
It's saying I got wheel damage.
One pair of dents later.
Oh, looks like he's on the Banana Peel Express,
yeah,
taking
you got
slips and spins
to
a whole new
end, man.
Level.
Hey, we missed a big one. And,
back.
Got her locked up, got her settled down.
Checking up,
hey, I'll take that.
Open.
May take a look. Have it right there in front of us.
We're moving up pretty good too.
Hey. Yeah, we were. I was just finally had your bumper, bro.
Where are you? Seven. You said
I'm in the back. I had nobody.
I'm a little concerned. He might be overheating those tires. Using them up just a little too early in the run. If I was his crew chief, I'd tell him to back it off just a little bit.
Checking up in four.
Where's the 17 at? I need him to pass it.
That's a great
right
question.
Here. Just going into the pit.
Oh, yeah. Thank you, Amio.
I might get
Thank
a
you.
I got a black. Same for me.
Coming
I don't know why it's telling me to stay behind
24. Five away. That's your mark.
Hey,
now,
get
her in here. Come on. You're going to leave on me, 10-4.
I also got a black flag for passing the 17 who never came.
Go. Hard. Good stop, guys.
All right, good call. Thanks for that, man. I wasn't even thinking.
Save some fuel, guys.
I just grabbed fuel. I didn't do any tires.
Yeah, that's all I did. Thanks to chat. Okay. We're good to stage. We're golden. Golden. Let's see if I can get that ad off. Can I get that ad off? Let's see. Get that ad off.
Don't line up behind the 23.
There we go. All right. Hey, I'm excited that we got it locked down and could save a fast repair. Yes, sir. Fuel mileage game's fun, isn't it? Now, it only helps us to stage one. We're going to have to start figuring out the rest of them. But I think the cautions will come. So I don't think that's an issue. I think the cautions will come. Go ahead and turn the tires off again while I'm sitting here thinking about it. I would love to move. You know what? Let's try this. If shit goes haywire, it's my fault. So edit layout. You need to come down. So
are
is that better?
To go now, Earl? Yes. Pepper. Could be on the inside
That's
here.
That's better. Okay.
Behind
there we go.
Inside. I'll call inside.
That was
Oh, great.
55.24.
Lord. That's not good.
What's up, Mark? Yeah, I don't have that on. What's
yeah, there we go. Is that better? Is that a little better?
Okay, 10.1.
I think it's a lot of better. Thank you, thank you. Welcome in, ISNF. First caution, about lap, what was it, seven? Lap eight? Seven going into eight of the night. 100 laps out here at Talladega tonight. Talladega.
Well, I got shit out. Let's
39
out.
In the field. I'm actually shocked we didn't get a full field. Really am.
I'm beside you.
Right as I bumped the guy to push him, the caution came out.
Be all right. Racing action. Thanks for joining me. Thanks for hanging out, guys.
All right,
I really appreciate it. And I definitely appreciate your support for those of you who know what I'm talking about.
Yep, I'm the car behind. You
1-2
got the 42
green.
Behind you. I'm behind the 42.
Let's get stuck in.
Guess I'm going to have to try to get some of these laps.
About 19 laps to stage. Stage 1 is 30. Stage 2 is 60.
Our crash try.
20. You know, we got our feelings about the 20. Okay. But I haven't seen the
you
Legacy Motorsports
there,
Club yet today, which is probably a good thing. Maybe they're missing. That would be awesome, wouldn't it? Oh, yeah, it'd be fulfilled. I'm sure it'll probably close out in 5 minutes if you don't register, so I'll do my best to get there.
Green flag.
Oh, there's a 42.
That's nice work, my man. We're going to get these one at a time. You keep rolling.
I thought that was a restart. 4.715.
Two outside.
No more moonshine for you.
The leaders are gone.
Denny Hamlin could have got away with it. Denny got away with it.
Why can't
I? Everyone was waiting.
Still outside.
Because the computer said no soup for you. I got a pit anyway. I mean.
Still out there. Two outside.
13's an idiot. And he's
no hole right now.
Bunk drafted me back here in the back and then took it 3 wide. So
I pit here.
Noted.
Can't tell yet. Right outside. Still there. That's it, baby. Get up there and get dirty. Looking good. Here low, outside only. Still out there.
Still 3 wide.
Outside. Leader pit road. Still there. 52.385. Still there. Still there.
He thinks he get closed off. He's side grabbing the hell out of me, though. Really pulling the speed down.
Still there.
Damn.
One outside.
Man,
two
he killed
outside.
My speed.
Still there.
There's 42. Bump drafting somebody way back here in the
one
back
outside.
While we're 3 wide. Hey, no problem.
2 wide outside. No hole yet. Still there. And you're doing a damn good job, you know that? Still there. Outside one.
Stay on the auto if you can.
It's getting spicy.
I'm going to do my best.
3.72. Still there.
They broke out behind me, though, so I got no
help
behind
me. 49.86.
What a side draft.
No hole. Other boy. Get going, man. Closer, get to the front the faster. You're going to go. You're doing a great job. No hole yet. One outside. Still outside. Still there. Right outside.
It's ISNF
still
racing
there.
At its finest, and here comes a 42 up the middle.
No hole.
There's Legacy.
Ricking in
and
third.
They're wrecking.
Four. One outside.
Wrecking, go low, auto, go low.
Wrecking on the front stretch.
Oh, right beside us.
How did I avoid that?
It's open. No, close.
Have it right beside us. I think it was a 42, wasn't it? Let's find out. Yep, I think it was. It's 42.
Anybody needs an EOL because your damage is slow, let us know. We'll give it to you.
Give me one. You will.
Other than that, let's catch up to the pace car, guys.
Right, we need to be behind the 20.
Lane markers. That's hey,
good,
funny.
Good comms there, Isaac. That was helpful. Thank you.
Any of you get
I think I'm good.
The crazy thing, that wreck was right near me, and I don't know how I made it through it.
You are not wrong. It was very helpful.
And I barely got almost clipped in that.
My teammate was sideways in chat. He's like, please don't let me get T-bone. Please don't let me get T-bone.
Was right above
it was dicey.
That's remaining.
Yeah, I saw him up there. I was just hoping he wasn't going to come back up the track.
That happened on the top lane, and I went straight through the apron, and then the wreck happened.
I just held my brake and prayed that I didn't get T-boned.
Wow. Yeah.
Remind me next race to turn off the auto chat. That shit's fucking annoying.
Pit road is closed. 10. Got the lucky dog.
Yeah, I saw him. He shot that thing up pretty wide, didn't he?
Line from
he was immediately
Knight
to my outside. I started hearing the tires and was like, let's just hold on.
That's all those two do. I think it should be a rule next season. Not that you should be able to fan chat.
They're going
to
be lining up behind
I don't think so. I'm not completely sure about that.
That's fucking ridiculous.
I have it to where it pops up at the middle bottom of my screen, my steering wheel. I don't see it too much.
It still draws your eyes to it.
It does. I mean, if
he's talking about the chat.
You
the
can
actual
move
chat.
Else
chat.
It won't bug you for the race.
Yeah, that's a good idea, Mike. You can alt K it and move it somewhere else within your screens.
I know that. It's just freaking annoying. You got something better to do. I thought we were racing, but you want to chat? Go someplace else.
Listen to Mike, guys.
Yeah, Chris, knock it the fuck off.
The worst part is they're in a Discord chat together because they're alliance.
I think half a Hinder group got caught up in that.
Tell him, Mike. Tell him. Mike dropping the mic. That's it, baby. Oh my gosh. All right. Lap 15 coming on to 16. 13 to go to stage. When we come back, if we can make it that far, it's questionable. Questionable, especially on a restart. We're not. It's not two to. It's just two to green. We're going one. We'll go.
All right, Earl.
There it is.
This restart's going to be important, as you guys know. So we got to make sure we're on our games here. On it. 16.534. Looking like you're going to be on the outside, but you probably know better than I.
I think I'm not sure about the 20. I don't know. Okay, we were beside the 20 at Super Speedway in Monza, and we know how that worked out. So I'm gonna have to watch him. He's down below us. Yeah, we do. We got a sticky note on a few of them, I think. I want that. If I'm going to cash that check that they wrote me, I want to make it really painful. You're down to the last few bucks in your bank account as a college student, and you forgot about that one check you wrote, that's hanging around out there. and all of a sudden it comes through, that's the kind of check I want to cash, okay? Just...
We are coming to the green.
All right, we're in the hot seat, man, because we're all competing here for the points, the final point.
Brother,
honestly, I'm not worried about stage points. I should be. I'm not.
Ready? Green, 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 green. Inside. Still inside. 10.038. Still inside.
Oh no! Don't push. I have damage. I don't want to. You know.
Still there?
Sounds good. I'll lay off.
Clear low. Inside. Still inside.
All right, let's get stuck in.
Still inside.
No problem.
Still inside. Still inside. Still inside. 52.117. Opportunity has arisen here, homeboy. Still inside. Nice work, Rev. I think that's up first place right there in front of you, man. Go get him. Clear low. Outside. Still out there. Clear high. He's there outside. Still out there.
Oh, it's Isaac. And there's Mikey. Damn, should stay
still
up.
Out there. Still out there, man. 48.807. Dead. Those are the last times we need, man. Keep digging. Still outside. Fast guys are running 48.795.
At 10 is dipping below the line, man, in the turns. It's a little concerning.
Go there.
Good way to lose control of the car.
Still out there. Still out there. Still there. .8831. Exit door outside. Still out there. Still out there. Caution sound. Did you hear any static?
Back up, for
you
Mike!
Up on your radio a few minutes ago. Step 4. Ricking in turn 3. Close.
Okay.
Come behind the 31.
Deep as fucking scoring loop.
Get after it. You'd be lining up behind the 31.
I wish you'd have stayed up there with Brian. We were working together, so that's why I left you there.
Looks like you'd be lining up behind the 31.
Isaac, I had no idea you were behind me, man. I just stayed up.
Hey, 91, you gotta come up.
Not sure. Let's take it over to the caution screen. Should we go tap some fuel? Nah, ain't no point, really. It's not going to do anything for us, is it? No, we're staying. No, I think we're staying. There's no point. Let's try to We're right here in the neighborhood to get some stage points. So let's go ahead and see how this plays out for stage one. Because then we could, you know, kind of
be lining up behind the 31.
Kind of chill, try some different strategies for stage two in preparation for the final 40 laps. No, there's no such thing as lanes. Are you kidding me, man? No. This is not OBRL. This is the ISNF. ISNF. Where we're going, roads? We don't need any roads.
I knew I had a little bit of damage. The one car kind of came in front of me.
The road's closed.
Hey.
Yeah, we'll just get
that wreck. He kind of came down in front of
deal with stage.
12, get the lucky dog.
See what we got.
All right, free pass coming high. Free pass
coming on the outside. Come around at 45.
Free pass coming high. Thank you.
Line look at the 31, man. Creeping up there, dickhead. I don't get it, man. I don't get it. I'm not a fan of the 31, though, either. Yes, that is correct. Yep. I guess that's the name they gave it. And you'd think they'd change it to Saturday night, but I guess it's just too much trouble. Where's Casey? I have no idea. I don't see him.
I hope Isaac's not mad. Mike Amsterdam is not mad at me because I accidentally touched him.
Yeah, it does. It's Sunday Night Fever is the SNF portion of the show. Sunday Night Fever. So I guess that was when they first started the league out and then they made adjustments. That's okay. That's okay.
Go over here.
People are tired of changing names. Sometimes legally. Okay. Yeah, I'll change my name to Jackie Yeagerman. How about that?
That was my bad one.
I could file that paperwork. I could do that.
That was my bad. I didn't want him to be mad that...
Oh, yeah. Yeah, the 45's got game, Stoney.
One to go. Start on the inside, I think. 17.443.
He'll definitely squeeze me and try to side draft and pull me back. Man, who was it that side drafted the hell out of me in that other that what was it, the previous stint just before that caution? It was the one before that one. But man, he got me good. There's like three or four car lengths between me and the car in front of him. I was on the bottom. Okay, lap 24 when we take the green. See if we can make it to stage. If we make it past lap 25 and then there's a caution, that will be stage. So, 78 laps to go in this thing. Hope you're ready. Hope you're enjoying it.
Wrecking on the back stretch.
Okay. Wrecking on the back stretch.
That was a 4X under yellow.
I know. My bad.
Uh-oh. Rhea's intoxicated.
I was texting and driving. My bad. You have no damage, by the way.
League owner.
Melikalikimaka is the thing to say on a bright Hawaiian Christmas day.
Especially when you're drunk.
That's the island greeting that we send to you from the
really
land where
mountains sway.
I mean, it is 420.
Here we know that Christmas will be green and brown.
The sun to shine by day and... both of those numbers.
Melikalikimaka is a thing to say on a bright Hawaiian Christmas day.
Yeah, sorry, Brian. Yeah, I was trying to text from the...
That's the island greeting that we send to you from the land where
parties sway. Big ol' pop to 45.
Here we know that Christmas will be green and bright.
Still out there at
the sun to shine by day.
There we go.
Still there on your quarter outside. Still there outside. Two white outside. Outside one. Still outside. Still outside.
Still outside. Here we go.
Two white outside. Still there. Still there. Still there.
Okay, next flag will be staged.
52.94. Still there, still there. Fast guys are running 53.412.
All right, let's go, Adrian.
Still there. One outside.
Underway, underway. Leave it, leave it, leave it.
Still out there. Two outside. Stay on his ass now. Still there. One outside. Clear high.
Oh man, it's three wide and a mess right behind us.
.9881. Good job, man. Don't beat that thing up. Get your stuff.
Keep seeing sparks. I don't know where the hell they're coming from.
Coach, just mark the count team on the thread.
Looks like you're coming off the front end, man.
.9.032. Outside.
Okay.
Still outside. Still out there. Can't tell yet. Clear.
Come on. He ain't coming. I tried to get up there and let Isaac get on my bumper, man, but...
Sorry, Andrew. You can drop on that.
He wasn't coming.
49.259. Car's lap down. Outside. Still there. At your door outside. Still outside. Written in turn three. Written in turn three.
Call it, still call
outside.
It.
Too wide outside. Don't get that son of a bitch. No hole yet. No hole yet. One outside. Still there. One outside. Still outside. Clear high.
Man, it's a hornet's nest.
49.9
for stage.
Working the top. Clear by half. Outside. In and out. Outside only.
Think it's the end of the race.
Still there, outside.
Yeah, I think it was four left for a minute there.
Still there.
Clear, clear. Blocking and everything else, man, for stage. We played a game.
Outside. Still outside.
Go!
Still outside. Still outside. Still outside. Clear high.
All right.
Caution. Caution.
Thank you so much, Angel.
Please tell me what you think you had there. Closed.
PSA, is there behind me? Just
man, the six shot it up there in the middle. Oh boy, guys, what? If this is any indication of what we got coming when it comes to lap 100, y'all are in for a show today. Man, that was good stuff.
Holy shit.
That was good stuff.
I know it.
Okay, that was fun. That was fun.
What happened?
Did Mark Morton win that thing?
It was nuts up front.
That's what A. Hey. Yep. That's A. I'm being smart right now.
Get behind the 54.
Right now. That front looked like it was getting exited.
It's good practice for the end of this thing.
I'm just saying, I might try to be up here.
Oh, it scares me. I'm going to the back, guys.
You know what I mean?
If Casey's coming up front, I'm going to the back.
I still got two faster kids, but.
They start middle of the back.
Okay, let's go in for fuel and tires. How many tires we got? Three. It's a full load of fuel. I guess we could take.
Pit road will be open.
I guess we might as well take tires, right? Front left down to 97%. Okay, screw it. We'll take it. Why not? Good point. I think we'll get them next time on end of second.
Who was on your inside when we were four wide? I know I had Gross on my outside.
I had no idea we were four wide.
I had the 20, 30.
I had no idea we were four wide. Okay.
We survived four wide with Swervy Gervy?
Swervy Gervy.
Hey now, Gervy's a good driver.
We're 10 away.
Yeah, just not. He's got the nickname Swervy Gervy.
Now, turn in.
Okay.
Fuck you.
Alright, well, have a good day.
Hopefully.
Thanks for joining me, guys.
Go. Those screws up, guys. There's some screws laying right there. Get those screws up right in front of Tony. Don't line up behind the 6. All right, we need to be behind the 13.
Okay, we know.
We start behind the 6.
We don't have enough fuel.
Let me know when the pace cars in turn 4, please.
I'll tell you, man.
How much damage did you get?
It's coming out of 2 right now.
2 minutes and 20 seconds.
Oh.
You out of fast repairs, Mike, or are you just holding it?
I'm holding it.
Good call.
Like, how bad?
Yeah, I don't think there's any chance to do even remotely enough savings, man.
I have
to
all I know is I spun a few times. I don't even know.
There's not. There'll be another
yeah,
caution.
I passed you, and I didn't
know
what happened.
Man, that was good shit though. At the end of that stage, guys, it was fun. That was fun. 4 wide. I had no idea. I knew we were 3 wide, and everybody was spreading out and blocking. And it's like, man, you think this is the end? This is lap 100. This was first stage. Wow. Make the whole race like the end of that stage. I don't think I can handle that kind of pressure right now, man. I don't think I can handle that kind of pressure. No, sir. No, siree. It was nuts. Yeah, I will. I will too, man.
One to go.
You will watch me. Think what I feel like, man.
Salary.
Not. Right. Not. It's not gonna happen, Hunter.
1.75.
Jimmy Johnson said so.
Will be on the outside.
There we go. Send it. Everyone just hit the wall casually.
Hey, I'm thinking about some chili.
What's he doing? Yeah, our starts being a little weak, but it's not we're not critical yet. It's not critical yet, Henner. Not critical at all. Taking a little weight off of it. Ooh. All right. Let's get DW to bring us back. Stage two. Coming up. Stage is at 60.
But clear. Yeah, lap well, get those 34. Tires cleaned up. Race car's off, boss man. Be ready.
We got the green flag out. Boogity, boogity, boogity. Let's go Saturday night racing, boys.
Leader to run at 1.716. 11.372.
I knew it was going to happen. Go ahead.
Inside. Still there. Still there. Still there at your door. Still inside. Let's get that ball fuck up. Still inside. You're clear. 52.886. Really nice work, my man. Take it easy on your stuff. Very nice work. Take care of your stuff. Drive off straight. Work at the top. Still there, man, outside. Still outside. Still out there.
Come on, man, come on. Come on, 48. Well, back call.
49.533. Still outside. Two outside. Still there, still there.
Isaac.
One outside. Still out
Isaac.
There, man.
I'm up here. What's up?
Still outside.
How are you, man?
Still out there. Still out there. Two outside. Still there. Stay on his ass now. No hole right now. One outside. Clear.
Oh,
clear
shit.
Outside.
Yeah! All right!
49.575. Feels good, man. Right. Don't overdrive it.
God damn, what a shove.
Let's go. We still got some lives to play with. We're going to overheat this bad boy real quick. Gotta keep an eye on that oil. Let me know when it's getting near dangerous. Tell me to back down.
Part about this is I'm way back here all by myself, so I
should be 49.141.
You got no gas?
No, I didn't have enough power.
Chris, you need a change of shorts there.
Inside, outside, wide outside, inside, cogs out. One thing for sure, everybody on the racetrack will be pissed off if somebody else on the racetrack before this race is over with.
Woo!
Ricking on the back stretch. The road's closed.
Yeah, oops. That was on me a little bit. Sorry, guys. There is no might. I'm quite sure it was. We kind of flared out. Oh, wasn't on us. Okay. I mean, I don't know. I think we're going to start up a little bit.
You need an EOL?
Looks like you should be lining up.
I'm going to be standing right here.
The car came up really hot on Jackson. And,
all right, guys, let's catch up pace.
I can't do a lot about it. Okay. Fuel. What are we going to do here? Can we make this?
Four cars sitting, so it's telling you to stay behind them. Just go by them. Let's go catch up.
17 laps. Can we save?
Pace car, middle back. Oh, pace car, turn three.
Open. Yeah, if the top two are going, I'm going. You think I can make it in the draft, Amiobi? Man, it's close, isn't it? We got a few laps, though, before on the caution.
Did you get... Who was it?
Oh, I got through it. I wasn't even close to it.
I was right in the middle of it. It was up front.
I was just making sure you were good in the front.
Yeah, it might have been partially my fault. We were wiggling a bit up here because it was getting hot.
Are you coming?
I know that. I saw that.
Popley, are you coming so I don't get a black flag?
Yeah, I'm coming. I have to wait for the 14.
They're going. Okay.
Here we go, fellas. The road's deep. You are 10 away now. 5 away.
Time's
your mark now. Turn in. Stop on your mark. Ricking on the front stretch. Go.
Remember, stay to the right until you're to your pit box.
Okay, we're good for stage.
You're going to be lining up behind the three. Coming around the 10.
Man, he got a lot of shit.
Alright, so we're going to have to come around the 10.
That was a good, solid pit stop. Got on pit row pretty easily, crew serviced the vehicle rather quickly, and he got off. Can't really ask for much more than that.
Whew, okay. The three dead. It was a mess. I cannot wait to see the end of this one. Okay. Oh, the number one is up front. Oh boy. Along with the 47. Now the 47 seems to be a pretty good pusher. A little wiggly, but a pretty good pusher. Plenty of fuel to make stage. Yeah, I'm trying to think where Matt usually runs. He may just be a straight up spare and hop from car to car. But Matt's out here pretty regularly. It's just like Brian is out here pretty regularly. Hey, he's listed as a spare.
Yeah, I saw that. I'm good. I was like, let me just go down so I don't hit you.
One to go.
That's a nasty vibration. What is that?
You're welcome, Rhea.
Oh my gosh. Come on, man. Can't even think of his name. Good God. That's my fucking brain right now. Our OBRL partner. Is he out here? He's not out here, is he?
Entering three now. I'm coming as quick as I can.
He's too busy throwing out movie quotes over and over and over and over and over again.
Courtney, thank you. Yes, where's Courtney? Courtney not out here today. I hate that. Courtney be right up here in the middle of this crap.
I'm going into 133. I should be there soon.
What is brains and spatial awareness? What's awareness or whatever needed?
Oh.
That's supposed to be awareness.
Yeah, it says awareness. Are you awareness?
Nah, I'm autistic.
What the world was that? That was hilarious.
Chris Otto. I don't know. Let's get stuck in. Ricketts is out to my right. Good with him in the 48.
Okay, you're about.
Anybody HMS, we're good to go. She is hammered, man. Don't do moonshine before you race.
10-4.
We got 18 more laps to the next stage anyway.
I bet pace cars off. Be ready.
Let's go, Jackson. I like your style.
Green flag. Leader status 16.32. Outside. 12.021. Still out there. Outside. Keep it up now. Still there. Still there. Clear. Clear.
Go bang a little.
Check him on the outside. Check him on the outside.
Still there, man. Outside. Still outside. Come on, dog. That's your door outside.
Hold it steady, Mike.
Still outside. Still outside. 53.291. Still outside.
Now this car ain't gonna like this for long.
Still out there, man.
He ain't going nowhere.
Clear. Good job. Outside. Still out there. Clear, clear, clear. In and out, in and out. Still there. Still there. Inside only. Still inside. 49.442. Still inside, even up. Still inside.
This is nuts. I'm gritting my damn teeth and everything.
Still inside. Clear, clear. Ricking on the back stretch. Inside, inside, inside. All clear.
Big check up. I got a 4X of that.
Inside. Clear.
Yeah, that was a good save by the 22. I slowed down. You hit me, I hit him. That was a good job all around.
Still there. Still inside.
I still can't figure out where the sparks are coming from. The front end of my car.
Still inside. Stay with him. still inside. 49.336. Still inside. Still inside. Still there. Still there. Still there, quarter inside. 49.615. Still inside. Two inside. One car inside. Still inside.
They're wrecking.
Still inside. Still inside.
Thanks, Treadwell. Appreciate it, buddy.
Still inside.
Oh, crap. 42's behind us.
Still inside. Fast guys running 49.677. Clear. Still there. Go on, you're inside. Still there. Breaking on the back stretch. Still inside. Caution, caution. How about water pressure, temperature right there? Two rows close. They could be lining up behind the 16.
I couldn't get that one going anywhere, man. That's why I jumped up. Apparently I'm not the only one. I could not get
him
to move.
Come on, guys, let's catch up pace car.
I felt like I was beating on his bumper.
This car's out of two.
I don't know what it was. He was a little wiggly, Amiobi, but I didn't think it was so bad that we couldn't get him moving at the bottom.
The
he wasn't going anywhere, man. He wasn't going anywhere.
Pit road is open. Line up behind the 20.
And the 20. Oh, lucky dog.
I bet you'll be behind the 16.
All right, let me go in and get my last 10 seconds of repairs done.
Awesome. Yeah, but we had some speed that one time in the bottom. I think it just depends on how tight the pack is. There goes the last of the cocktail. Okay.
Hi, Grimmy.
One went in for some reason.
There's hello.
53 to go. No, math don't work.
You the lucky dog or what?
Math don't work. It would maybe with some cautions, but...
I was in the pit during the caution. Oof.
They're both close.
I just didn't think the one was that... I mean, I know he was a little wiggly, but I just didn't think he was that bad. I mean, it's hard to know. You know, I mean, we all talk about hold your line out here. It's hard to know because... If the car in front of you is just a little wiggly even, just a tiny bit, and they're going up while I'm coming back down, and then we just continue to do that dance back and forth, it looks horrible, even though you're really not moving that much in the lane.
All right, you're going to have to come around the 20.
All right, gents, welcome in. A little Saturday night racing action for you tonight.
I don't see Richie Maladani in this race. Where's he at? Looks like he's driving the 41 Wonderhead car.
He's at my mom's. Yeah, that is your buddy, Jason.
Yeah, I haven't heard from him in a few days.
I hope you're having a good Saturday, guys. Thanks for joining me. I really appreciate it.
I don't see him anywhere, Isaac.
Always a good time to
have you guys hanging out.
I'm Ricky Bobby. And if you like hunting knives as much as I do, you got to have yourselves the Eviscerator. Hey, I'm Ricky Bobby. I've searched all over the world for a realistic tasting prune candy. Now I finally found it. Quinglong Zhu.
Oh, yeah,
the Cadillacs of prune candy. Hey, whenever I'm spending time in Shanghai, Beijing, or Taipei, I like to put my feet up, get a cool glass of iced tea, and enjoy a bag of prune candy. Dragon foot, bamboo pole, little mouse, Chinese boy, prune candy. Hi, I'm Ricky Bobby. One of my fondest childhood memories is sitting on the back porch enjoying a whole mess of pork rinds. But I can't eat them the way I used to. But thanks to Bob Dawson's, I can eat as much as I want. Bob Dawson's Diet Pork Rinds. That's a good pork rind. Bob Dawson's Diet Pork Rinds. Healthy and delicious, like a pork rind should be. Bob Dawson's Diet Pork Rinds. Hey, is that pork rinds of Bob Dawson's? Hey, I'm Ricky Bobby. Big Red, America's number one cinnamon gum. If you don't chew this shit, you got something wrong with your head. Chew Big Red or get out of my face, motherfucker. I'm Ricky Bobby. People used to call me Big Red, but I told them stop it, because there's only one Big Red, number one cinnamon gum. What?
Behind you, Tim.
What'd you say? That's what I thought.
I got a speed.
All right.
Exiting River at the last line.
Let's get stuck in.
That happens.
42. Yes. Curtis Kelly. He's behind us.
Oh, yeah, halfway home, but after this lap.
We know what the 42 likes to do. Send it up the middle.
I got one.
Amongst the other things.
When the one got hooked around the second time, that was my fault.
About eight laps to stage, guys. Let's see what we got. We know what stage fun was like toward the end. I can't imagine this is going to be any different. We got some players up in front of us. Should be a good time. We all know
not
Isaac likes to move
so
people out of the way
out.
From top to top.
But
so
I know he's not. I know
I'm right. Not.
Oh, you're not?
No, for some unknown reason.
You got all your stuff, you need up, a your radio.
There he is. Driving the 24 Liberty University car today. Here we go. Let's get a good one.
All right, my man, pace guard's off.
I'm going to have to be careful not to shoot the lanes. You know what I mean? So I don't leave the grab.
Green flag. Breaking in the Troy Oval. Outside. 12.1982 outside. Two cars. Still outside.
That was a horrible restart. A couple cars in front of us.
Go out there.
I just tried to stay in another 23's bumper.
Still out there. Clear high. Outside. Still outside. Still outside.
See, this time it looks like the bottom's starting to gather the speed.
Still outside.
Three just went to the top, though.
Nice close here, fellas. A long ways to go. Still there. 53.6.
Broke a halfway. 49 remaining today.
Still there. That's it, my man. Every lap, get a little.
Oh, yeah. Six sending it up the middle. Three wide.
I have.
Still there. One outside. Still outside. Still outside.
Are you going to drive?
Still out there at the door. Still out there.
Oh, your car takes a while.
I don't know if I had a connection problem, guys. Saw a bunch of chats just all of a sudden roll across up there in my peripheral vision.
Outside 49.3.
I'll catch up the stage.
Still out there. Leader to run at 49.139. Still there. Still outside. Clear, clear. He's there outside. I think we're under caution here. The road is closed. All right, so we're going to have to come around the 15.
Excuse me?
Come around the 54. Come around the 2.
What was that though for?
You're going to be coming around
I apologize.
54.
I hit a wrong button. I apologize. That is all on me. I'm sorry, guys.
Come on, man. Are you kidding
me?
Are
you seriously trying to throw up a fucking retarded hockey and you threw a yellow, you idiot?
To fake pit road closed. You hit the wrong button.
No, I was going to
oh
check my
gosh,
tires.
Oh, my gosh, man.
That's the stage.
Come what? On.
Hey, Chris, you keep your fucking hands off the goddamn keyboard, dude. Like, for the love of fucking God.
Stupid, man.
Shut the fuck up for once in your goddamn life.
Tell him, Isaac.
Second tire's a Dago.
Shame. Shame.
Well, can you make
Shame.
It one to go?
Get behind the 23.
Shame.
Yeah, let's advance it.
Shame.
One to go.
Shame.
You have the setup for that.
Shame.
Well, this
Hold
isn't
on,
an admin caution
going.
Race.
Shame.
The past two have not been, but
oh, yeah,
he's still got a hot button
Shame.
To throw a caution when it's needed, right?
Shame.
For the NASCAR Tower. God, man.
If they tried to give you another one, don't pass anybody. Just stay, do the one wave around, please.
All right, let's do one to go. Who's got the hot key for that?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, who's got the hot key for that?
All right, Tim, you got the power.
Got the power.
Okay.
So man. Sitting there dialing it in, and now we got another stupid restart, man.
Press the wrong button. Oh, press the wrong button. Sorry.
We're on one to go. Looking like you're going to be on the outside, but you probably know better than I am. 35.109. The road will be closed this time.
All right. We're going to pit at stage. We're going
to
take
tires.
Is it too
late to call high?
Even though I don't think we need them. And full load of fuel.
Yeah, leader taking outside.
And then we're going to only need a gas and go. Finish this thing up. 40 laps.
Hello.
Hello.
I see you scraped up a little bit.
Long as we're close to 21, 22 laps remaining when that pit stop needs to occur, we should be able to fuel up and call it. Oh, yeah. This is going to be, I mean, because I felt like we had gotten through the initial chaos of the restart.
There could be some engine damage.
And we were heading to stage. Now we've got, you know, another restart. People going 3-4 wide trying to get up here.
I really have to use my fast repair.
Hey, I got 2 left, so I'm not scared.
So.
Buy one.
You wish you could.
Absolutely. You can blame them.
You wish you could do that.
I think there's a bag sitting here on the entry and
I still have one, so
try to avoid that. Get down there, girl.
If you're a teammate, I wish you could do that. You know what I mean?
Okay, scars off. Be ready.
Sorry, I don't mind running back here right now. It's safe.
I'm hour every time. I think it's dead.
Green, 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 green.
It's not.
Inside. 9.3. 9.3. Inside. Still inside.
Oh no, not a blinky.
Inside. Clear inside. Inside. Still inside. Still there, quarter. Still there, your door, two inside. Six on the back. Okay,
yeah, they caught me. Wide inside. I wasn't giving.
Still there, cautious out. How's my radio been today? Could you hear me fine?
That will be staged. That is staged. Staged.
Close.
Alright.
Bring it.
Well.
I
am sorry, 71, that is all on me. I apologize for that. Hey. Straight is fucking on you.
Hey.
This is worse than NIS.
Hey, 71.
It usually is.
I locked it up. I would have been in that.
This car's out of two.
I would have saved.
I was right in the middle of it. Well,
did
it fast pairs owned.
Open lobby last night. That,
tires are
went
owned.
Like 80 laps, green flag. Off.
I made the EOL.
We made it
EOL.
To the end of stage two. I don't know if we got any points out of that or not. I don't know if we did, guys. What an idiot, man.
Anybody else need EOL?
What's up, brother?
You're going to be coming around the 15th.
Tuesday!
Alright, you're going to have to come around the 10.
Well, y'all have a good night. That's my race.
Cheese!
Something's locked up.
Charles Roberts, have you been running Dega all week to destroy your SR? I noticed your C-Class now.
Watch your speed to keep up with people. 10 away. 5 away. Got your mark now.
Yeah, I see that. I know you're nowhere near a C-Class driver. I was like, wait a minute,
okay.
Something's wrong here.
I got a black flag.
Fast repair used. Tower's going on.
But it still gave me the penalty.
One saved. Yeah.
Go.
Put it over to the caution.
Yeah, so the driver that it was, what did the driver did say to let you by? Was it Chew or Treadwell?
Yeah, we just locked up. Me and a 16, I wasn't
giving. By and I let him by,
I wasn't giving.
The penalty.
Yeah, I got a pass on yellow.
Then I got locked in with the 48. I think we just hooked up. I couldn't let go of him.
Good.
You can clear up for me there, Chris.
We had sparks before that,
that
happened.
I got a passing under yellow because everybody didn't get by me in time. From the EOL.
Jeez, I'm 17th after all that.
Yeah, he was.
Hey.
And I wasn't gonna give it up.
After all that.
So I was not giving up the spot. Wasn't doing it. Not so. We were good. We're good. We got 43 laps remaining. Stage two's complete. I think we're just out of the points for stage two. Now we need to be. We don't have to be exactly smart. I mean, we need to be smart, but I mean, we don't have to be. There's no major crisis. We're not in crisis mode or anything. We still got a fast repair. Don't really need tires again. Turn off the tires. We just need a gas and go. Yeah, he thought he saw something there that wasn't, because I was just slightly off coming out of that turn. Tiny little gap. And he went for it, trying to make it happen.
What'd you say, Rhea?
I wasn't backing out of it.
Oh,
I'd have gotten run over from behind.
On the inside.
Oh god, I'm behind Rhea.
56.50.
Oh shit, we're in trouble.
Three car.
This is not good. This is not good.
Is it? What? It was Matt Fornes, like they call it in the broadcast.
One more time.
Okay.
Stop doing that. You know, stop doing that. It screws my mirror up.
We know we need fuel.
Can you stop that? I don't think that it happened.
I think all should be penalized for doing that.
Yeah, it's just, it's kind of going.
I'm only doing it because they're doing it.
Ah, look who's behind us again. It's Legacy Motor Club number 42.
I wish there was a way to turn that off.
You can. You gotta go in there and uncheck your auto chat.
Mark.
Here I am. Stuck in the middle.
Stop it.
With you.
Yeah. I was finally somebody said something.
Yes, I am. I guess the mic's not working.
I don't know.
Belt to tug. Get your tires.
Everybody seems to lose their mind when we come to Super Speedway. A little overcast, clouds, sun's behind the clouds.
Pace cars off, be ready.
42 laps to go, 41 at the green. Here we go, guys.
Green flag. Leaders running 3.5, 3, 2, outside. 9.005, still outside.
And I'm fucking still hungry, outside. Man. Stomach's gnawing on my backbone.
Still outside. Still outside. Still there. Still there at your door. Still there, door outside. Six. Still out there. Still there. Still outside. Caution.
Hi, Brian.
Boss, are you doing a good job? You want to give us an update on that car? Ricking in turn.
Got a little damage.
Radio check to the pit crew, guys. 1-2, 1-2.
How?
Ricking in turn 4. Pit road is closed. I think we should be behind the 17th. We're
going to
restart behind the 17th. Line up behind the 17th. The run does have...
He did.
Alright, front's got some damage.
Line up.
You're alive, hey, buddy.
Looks like you'll be lining up behind the
right side.
I don't know. I might have got touched in that.
Yeah, we'll take it. We're going to go get it. Let's turn tires off. Fast repairs off.
I just know that I didn't have time to check up quick enough to get around the 47.
I was trying to lock it down and get down below and just didn't do a good enough job avoiding that one, man. I don't think so. I mean, it was a front end tap tap.
Pace car 3.
It's always dangerous.
Hey, 77.
Yeah.
My
hot dog bun just got wet.
I can't hear you, Casey.
Do I want to hold off on my fast repair with you?
I'd hold it. I'm going to hold mine. I'm just going to go in and get my damage repaired.
Yeah, I got touched slightly in that. Think about it. Yeah, I got touched.
It wasn't a hard hit to the front end, but
I didn't get wrecked or nothing.
You know, it was a hit, and you know,
probably the back corner.
Here we come, fella.
Swervy Gerby got jokes back here behind us, man. I'm
5-way. That's your mark. Now, come on, buddy. Turn in.
Oh, I had 11
leading
seconds.
Leading on me.
Woo! I'm good.
We'll fix you up, get you better.
I had 11 seconds of repair.
We're okay. Got
you
a little fuel.
77?
Yeah, I mean, I hope so. I did take a little front end pop, so we'll see what pans out, man.
I had 11 seconds, so I was lucky.
I got 36. Okay.
Okay, that's not bad.
Shut up, trash.
Yeah, we just had nowhere to go. We almost got through there. Almost. Only counts in hand grenades and horseshoes. And let's be honest. We've had a pretty damn good race up to this point.
Go, man, go. Go, man, go. To your lights. You should be behind the 47.
Picked off it, picked it back on.
RPM's right on 2,000, so. Who are you talking about? That's whose problem.
Yes, they finally disabled his chat. Hallelujah.
Oh, that guy? Good deal. Isaac. Oh. I don't know.
You're going to have to come around at 91.
Okay, we're in the back.
You got to do it to Isaac's, too.
Isaac's is not as bad.
Need fuel and got to figure out a way to get ourselves back up.
Isaac was barely doing it.
The front,
doing it more than
38
Isaac.
To go.
I can tell you that.
36 when we take the green. Still need a pit stop or fuel.
I
want to tires
go
off.
King Garden server. I'd go into the main.
Yes,
server,
you're
so
right. He does do that,
meet.
Hitter. God, I'm starving, man. All right, you know we're going underwater. We're going underwater.
It'll
just
be lining
so you know.
Up inside. I think we should be behind the 71.
Ah, cold water. Well, I'm behind you, Mikey.
10-4, buddy.
35.2. 7-5.
Different off the start. 71, I think.
Still I accidentally clicked on fast repair.
You did?
I think
yeah,
the next
so
wreck will
cautious.
Come from
oh,
in front of us. That's a big
so you don't
leap
have
up. Faith,
oh.
Isn't it?
Oh. Man, I wish I could give you one of mine.
We'll be all right.
I completely agree with you on that, Henner.
It's safe for me to let the 33 by, but I'm the last one in line.
It's getting dark out here at Talladega. You know, there's no lights on this track, so it's a little problematic. Looks like the sun's setting. What time is it out here? We're okay. Think. Never can find my sim time. I've tried to put that on my relative.
Damn, we're only going to be a few laps short of fuel, too.
Yeah, we're more than a few laps short,
we're like
man.
Five laps short.
There's 37 to go, 36 to take the green. I got 22.8 in the tank right now.
Probably
we were way short.
Or six laps.
Way short.
Get that pickup filled up. Get ready to rock and roll here, man.
The night race for Talladega.
Quit wrecking or else it's going to get dark on us and they don't have lights here. So even though there's a movie called Talladega Night,
why not just set the race time for like an hour earlier just to make sure it doesn't happen?
Come on. Yeah, that's a great idea. Too late.
I have been, and it's in central time zone on top of matter. So
green.
I think it has to do with that new weather feature with the realistic weather. It seems to dictate the time a little faster than it should.
Fast guys running 13.1482 outside. Still there. Two wide outside. Outside one. Still outside. Clear.
Oh God, Casey just came swinging down.
Inside. You're clear.
Yeah, that's why I dropped.
Working the bottom. Still on your inside. Clear on the bottom. Inside. Too wide inside.
We're going front.
No help. No help. One. One inside. Still there, your door inside. 52.099. Still inside. No hole. Clear. Inside. Two inside. One. One inside.
Side. It's way too early for three
two
wide,
wide
but here we are.
One. One inside. Two wide inside. One inside only. Still inside.
Oh, God. They're expecting a bad on that.
Still there. Two wide inside. One car inside. You're clear him. Outside. Still out there.
Okay. We're back.
Still there. Clear. Outside. Outside. 48.591. That was a good lap. Outside. Be firm here. Chip Norway through here one at a time. Nice and smooth. Still outside. Still outside. Still out there at the door. Outside home. Still outside.
Man, there's a lot of movement in there.
Still out there. Clear high. Outside. Too wide outside. Still there. Still there.
You think this is the end of the race?
One outside. Still outside. Too wide outside. 49.852. Still there. No hole yet. One outside. Two outside. Still there. One only out there.
Look
still
at
outside.
The movement.
Breaking on the back stretch. Caution. What do you think, bud? You think you're all right out there? Breaking on the back stretch.
Come on, man.
Closed. You're going to be coming around the 17th. Coming around the 14th.
All that work.
You're
going to
be
you.
Coming around the 17th.
All that work.
We're going to have to cover up. The front does have damage. Got some pretty extensive damage.
Okay, we got extensive damage, guys.
And what spot it's at.
Come around the 78.
Was it the 16 again? Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me?
Since you're behind.
Yep, I was watching.
Come around the 6.
Yes, looking
right,
after we're going to have to
come around the 12.
The number
all right, so we're going to have to come around the 47.
His car going into 3.
That Delgado, it's swervy gurvy. No, who is it? Who's in the 16 today?
Road is open. All right, so we're going to have to come around the 20.
Where's the 77 at? I guess. Can I get you by me?
You're going to be coming around the 24. All right, you're going to have to come around the 51.
Where you at, 14?
Checking up up here.
Come around the 38.
Where you at, Treadwell?
Come around the 10. Coming around at 5. All right, you're going to have to come around the 8. Coming around at 5. You're going to have to come around the 15.
Go around the 14.
You're going to be coming around.
We were this
the
far to the front, man. Seriously, and we got caught in that crap.
Isaac, Chris says you need to get by.
Come on, man. Not enough fuel still to finish this.
Never mind.
Let's check.
Here we come, fellas. You are 10 away now. 5 away.
I don't know how.
That's your mark now. Turn in. You're gonna be leaning on me. They're working on some stuff in the garage.
That's 3 minutes.
Pick you up.
Okay. We know we can get to the front. We can't get all this fixed, though.
Lucky dog, I'll tell you.
We can't get all this fixed. Yeah, I topped off.
Yep.
I'm trying to hold on to that fast repair, man. I really am. I'm trying to hold on to that fast repair.
Second. I was at 56.
Pace car's coming out of turn two. All right, so let's sit here for a second. Let's see.
Back stretch.
Hey, 71. They're not done wrecking. I know.
Hey, what?
Dude, it's about to get nuts.
Man, we had some good.
It's getting down near the end.
We had some good luck going for us today, avoiding stuff, and then now we've got caught in the last two.
How much is inside?
Oh, there's going to be another caution, Henry. You can fucking guarantee that. Plus, there's got to be another pit stop.
I want to be there.
Even if there's not another caution.
Trapped and wrecked. And I get through it, and I end up winning.
Okay, we were over 3 minutes on one lap alone, weren't we?
That's the only thing I'm worried about now.
Let's pull out and let's pull back in the pit.
Go, man, go.
Almost a minute 30.
Zero speed. You're going to be lined up behind the 24.
Oh, Eric, what's going on, man?
Got some pretty extensive damage.
My only concern is the hell we got extensive damage. Of course, if we blow it up, we got a fast repair.
Let's go, man. But you should be lining up on the outside if everything holds true. All right, looks like you're going to be lining up behind the 99.
You didn't get involved in that, did you, Danny?
I was directly in the middle of it.
People, you are 10 away now.
Did you not get five away? Anything?
At your mark now. Come on, buddy. Turn it. Nice and smooth here.
Oh, shit. Well, tires
are there.
Fuck
it up. In the garage. They're gonna pick you up.
That was a mistake. It doesn't matter. Tires. Bleh.
My bad, 24.
But my time on fixing it, that's my issue.
Hey, Agnes, I did get passing on the yellow, but I haven't received any penalty yet, so what to do?
Well, they've been clearing most of yellows.
I mean, if you did not get a
let's get down to a minute.
I would say don't worry about it.
Who was trying to talk to me?
It's a yellow and it's a black flag and it says passing on the yellow, so.
What, did you let the car go by that you're supposed to, or?
But you're going through the metal.
I think so.
Our right set of tires.
We wanted to catch up.
We're all one to go.
Yeah, it's our last set.
0.50.
Not. No.
You will be at the bottom this time.
We got lefts.
Get
I cut them off.
33.
Thank you, guys.
Get your twitches and stuff where you need them.
We're going to be coming in screaming hot, but.
Pace guard's off. Be ready.
I don't know yet, Henner. Not sure. I think it's okay.
Green flag. Fast guy's running 16.882.
I think we're too far back, though. I don't think we're going to miss the draft.
Two.
I was just trying to get it under a minute. I'd be all right. They're gonna wreck. Look at them. Let's hope so.
I don't like being on that top line.
Wrecking in the tri-oval.
There it is.
Next car is pitting.
Sorry, Ken, didn't mean to make you loose there.
All good.
Car behind you just pitted. 54.221. Ricking on the back stretch.
Oh, they're getting dicey.
All right. As long as we don't come into contact with going a lap down before the next caution. That's all I'm concerned about at this point. We're almost a 20 quarter of the track back now.
Wrecking on the front stretch.
There's another wreck.
Wrecking on the front stretch.
Okay, that's two call outs. Yep.
Man, there's a lot of checkup.
.273. Got some pretty extensive damage. Car behind you just pitted.
Getting close to halfway back as far as track.
Want me to drop back, Danny, and get you?
Nope, keep going. There'll be a caution. Just let me know when this happens.
Yeah, I'm kind of in the back of it right now, but I'm just trying to get up there.
It better be another caution. Yeah, I mean, potentially, I see a couple of cars a lap down. Just depends on where we wind up if they lap us.
Woo!
54.323.
They're three wide all the way up to the front.
There we go.
I don't like the looks of that.
Spread it out. Oh, Ami Obi.
I don't like
you, bastard. Okay, we're halfway back.
The 47th is the leader. Wrecking on the back stretch.
Hey, y'all just let me know when that wreck happens.
54.299.
I keep hearing call outs, but oil seems good, water seems good. They're behaving right now, man. Somebody needs to misbehave. There it is, right? Come on.
Wrecking on the front stretch.
There it is, baby.
Caution.
We're okay, guys.
Upper temp, sir. Wrecking on the front
stretch.
We're okay. Close. You're going to be lining up behind the 36. We've got to pass the pace car.
Charles, sorry about that. I got pushed into you, and because there was a big wreck going on the outside with the 99, and then it hit me, and then it knocked me into you.
We've got to pass the pace car. All right, looks like you're going to be lining up behind 51.
I need you to get around me, Rhea.
Where are you?
I'm in the trial.
Absolutely.
All right, I'm going to need an EOL, please, then, because it's going to be hard for me to...
36.
Yeah.
That's where we want to be.
Let me get an EOL, please. I'm about to push 16.
36, you need to get up here.
Pace car going in 3.
Open, open.
I'm not pitting, I'm staying out.
Oh, yeah, lucky.
He should have just told us, Christian.
Here we come. We are.
Oh, we got so lucky. Tires off.
Christian, put it in neutral.
5 away. Written in turn 2. That's your mark now. You're going to leave on me, 10-4. And you're going to have to rip the lower front portion off of it and then...
And we're going neutral.
I'm watching it. I'm just getting a little bit done and we'll get back out.
Now it is.
Thank you for that, though, guys.
I'm about to say, try all F4.
Go back out, go back out.
Let's go around.
They rode speed all the way down.
Oh, and half the field is going to be pitting.
You should be behind the 71.
They're all coming in. I have to repit.
They're coming around the 31.
We gotta get our damage fixed, man.
If you have an EOL and you enter, you'll get it cleared. Dog. I need a black flag car clear for passing under yellow because I had an EOL, please.
There's a 16. Getting pushed. Yep, top off again. We'll have our fuel. We'll be good to go.
Here we go, fellas. We are 10 away. 5 away. At your mark now. Straight in here. Leave on me. And you're going to have to
go back stretch 45 seconds.
And then cut the top portion off, and we'll just finish up as best we can.
I think we pulled this off. I think we pulled this off. We'll get back out before.
Be ready.
I did that once, and I got screwed over.
Oh, it's going to be close. Oh, no, it's not. We're okay. We're okay. We good, baby. We good.
Go, Mango. Go, Mango. Pit road speed.
Eskandar, are you going to win this race?
Let's go, baby.
Behind the six.
Ma.
A lot of damage in the rear. They're asking for a thumbs up or down at the flag stand if you think the track is ready or not. So it looks like it'd be on the inside. Should help us a little bit. You're going to be coming around the 31. Got some right side damage.
Okay.
Okay.
20 to go and we take the green.
All right, you're going to have to come around the 16. 58.921. All right, you're going to have to come around the 31. Alright, you're gonna have to come around
Jack,
at 99.
You repairs,
alright, you're gonna have to come around at 12.
Yes, sir,
I'm
trying to get back up
16.
Here.
Oh,
alright, looks like you're gonna be lining up behind the 51.
Yeah, I was right in the middle of it.
Oh.
The one before. The one before.
Yeah, that's what I meant, but I didn't know if you were in the one after that.
No, I was way back.
Okay.
Oh, great. 42. Okay, well. Here we go.
Dude, we were like three wide, like six rows. I'm like, this is not going to last long.
Come on, baby, it's all you now, man. Smart rock and roll.
Let's be smart. Let's be smart. Let's be smart.
I found all the ally friends.
Okay. There's still a lot of shit that can happen and a lot of laps to go, and we need to be in this
thing. It looks like a tight field, and I am excited about this one tonight. Should be a good race. This has always been one of my favorite tracks. Hope to see a lot of green flag runs out here tonight.
Pull those seatbelts tight, XJ. Let's see what you can do tonight.
What's amazing to me is we got 20X and a really...
20.5, 6, 9.
Don't recall that much. Oh, they're about to wreck up there right now, aren't they?
Outside. Still outside. Still out there. Outside clear. Outside. Still out there, man. Two wide outside. One outside. Two outside. Still there. 52.482. One outside. Still out there.
There's Lucky
clear,
Casey.
Clear. Outside. Still out
three
there.
Three wide in the back. Three wide in the front.
Two outside. Still there. Outside one. Clear. Outside. Two wide outside.
We're short fuel, guys.
No hole. No hole. Still there. One outside.
I'm on the bottom.
Clear.
We're short fuel. Yep.
Last room out back.
We'll say I'd adjust and we get down to 10 to go.
49.6, 2, 3.
Mike, I need you to get, like, at least a little close to my bomb with everybody.
Wrecking on the back stretch. You're
wrecking.
Guys, get some rags to clean this mess up here. Coming into the box is the part that I'm mainly concerned about. Wrecking on the back stretch.
Woo.
Closed. Looks like you should be lining up behind the 51.
Holy mackerel.
One pair of pants later.
Holy mackerel. You good, 71?
We'll see. I got a tad bit of front end there. I don't think she's too bad.
Hey, I barely.
91 needs
that.
An AOL.
I went straight apron.
Clutching.
Up on the wall.
Again, please.
I know you had nowhere to. Your room was done. You had to catch up. Let me know when you cut it up.
Face star entering three.
Brian Treadwell's out.
Line up behind the 51.
Three. Yeah, three, 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 three. That was a mess. Good thing we fell off just for a second.
Coming into three.
I'm on the bottom.
Trying to get caught up. Trying to save fuel. Yeah, we're gonna need to go back in the pit at some point to just get a little more fuel. I want to top off because if there is a green-white checker, we all know there is. Okay, how many is going in? Not that many are going in.
You had a little bit of side damage on your front.
I
probably should have gone in.
Am I good on my front?
16. Get the lucky dog.
I almost touched
the lucky dog on the outside.
On the outside. Close. The road's
Hi, Chris.
Closed.
What's my nose look like?
Of course, let's be honest. Probably
right,
have to use that
Chris?
Fast repair at some point, and that would be the time to get more fuel.
He
right,
says it looks right, pretty good,
right,
as far as he can tell.
Right.
Let me look.
Thank
I think that's legitimate. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, gosh.
I had a good job until my boss accused me of stealing.
He wants you to look at his too.
I better call Saul! I was out partying, minding my own business.
You are under arrest.
I'd better call
Saul.
Got a
little dent right by the grill there, but it looks
alright.
Did
you know that you have rights? The Constitution says you do, and so do I. I believe that until proven guilty, every man, woman, and child in this country is innocent. And that's why I fight for you, Albuquerque.
Better call Saul Duncan. Attorney at law, 551-STORM-C-A-L-L.
How much is inside?
164-C-A-L-L. Sam Disman.
Yep. Jack, did you get into that one, bud?
Should we start behind the two?
No, I avoided it.
Awesome.
Dude, it was right in front of me. I was on the bottom and I just darted.
Oh.
I went straight to the apron.
Alright, guys.
And I had enough room and I cut it and I.
Okay.
And I think I scraped the 54 a little bit.
14 to go.
That's
just getting ready to get interesting.
Me and the 54 kind of door scraped. So that's what it is.
We have to avoid the last wreck, right? It's kind of like in baseball, want to win the last game of the season.
All right, Earl, buddy. This restart's going to be important, as you guys know, so we got to make sure we're on our games here. Mm-hmm. On it. 10.69.
15 to go, 16.7 in the tank.
They're not done.
No, they're
I'm
not done.
About another one.
I don't know. I didn't see it. I'm paying attention to it. It's a Ford, so.
The last lap.
Well, that's what I mean in baseball. You win the last game of the season, you did win the World Series, so. Setting sun over there. That is beautiful. Talladega. Y'all can see that. Can't quite see it. There it is. Kind of peeking through there. Oh, it's pretty. It probably looks weird because he's got some damage where he's been scraped and popped on.
Oh, that's
there you go. Sun is beautiful.
Turn 3 and 4 is bad. That sunset glare is bad.
14 to go.
Be careful.
We take the green.
But get her cleaned out real good. Coming to the green here. Face guard's off. You ready? Green flag, green flag. Good solid rhythm every lap. Inside, 9.76, 8, still there, your door inside, still inside, still inside, still inside, In and out. No hole right now. Still there. Outside only. In and out. Inside only. Still there. In and out. Outside only. In and out. Inside only. Still there at your door. Still inside. Too wide inside. 53.027. Inside one. Still there. Still inside. Clear low. Inside. You're clear. Working the bottom. Still inside. Clear low. Inside, inside. Too wide inside. Inside one. Still there at the bottom. Too wide inside. No hole yet. No hole. Still there. One inside. Still there. Too wide inside. Still there. No hole yet. No hole right now. 48.962. One inside. Doing a good job. Nice and smooth for what it's worth. The leaders are really backing up their entry and closing cars into the corner. Doing a good job. No hole. One inside. Two
we're
wide
dead up
inside.
Here. There's a wreck.
Oh, still there.
I'm in a catbird seat right now.
One inside. Too wide inside. Same thing.
48 again.
Too wide inside. Too wide inside. Clear low. Caution south. What is that for?
48, man. I was up there.
Caution port. In the wall.
Yeah, I know it, man. I got out of shape. I'm sorry about that.
Written in turn three.
You fucking ass clown.
Your road is clear. Somebody run out there and look at that. That could be a piece of brown.
Fucking ass clown.
You see how many spots I did on that?
Close.
That's twice, man.
Same people. Oh, wow.
Okay.
Anybody coming around the six?
Manny did do.
You're gonna be coming around?
Yeah, the 48 got me again, man. Hacked off.
I'm around.
No, I'm not done. No, I'm not good, but I ain't done.
All right, you're gonna have to come around the 12. Open, open.
Fucking ass clowns.
Around the 36. You should be starting behind the 16.
All right.
Pace car, turn 3.
You're gonna have to come around at 11.
We gotta take fast repair.
I was nervous there. I thought it was gonna happen near me. I was, dude. If that car shouldn't have come out,
yep.
I would probably
we're taking
been
it.
Third. I would have been third.
This is we're laying all our cards out on the table with this. Yeah, I see the 48 near me, man. I'm getting him out of my way. That's twice. Yeah, we'll get a little dash of fuel.
Here we come. 10 away.
Hey, Chris, that was a pretty good run.
5 away. That's your mark. Now, turn in. Come on.
Oh,
leaving on me. Go, man, go. All right,
lucky dog coming around topside. Stay low, please.
Get behind the 48.
Problem is...
to go. Nice and smooth.
We got to make our way back up front, man. That's our problem. We got to make our way back up front.
Pretty good run there.
Okay. Feels good. Doesn't matter.
How much use outside, Isaac?
I'd like to just knock the shit out of your ass right now, man. I really would.
20 minutes.
Yeah, sorry, man. I got kind of out of whack.
Dude, you came up into me, man. In the top.
Hair. My car is repaired.
You're so funny.
Hey, I'm ace right now.
All right, well, all the cards are on the table, guys. So, you know, one more.
And I have not even been aggressive.
Wrong place, wrong time. We're probably done for. Man, it's been a hell of a race, though.
Gaining spots left and right because of it.
So.
I've been staying on the bottom most of the race. I've rarely.
It's been a hell of a race. Yeah, the 16's gotten us twice.
I'm behind you, Danny. I think I'm going to be on your... let's see. I'll be on the outside
one,
of
go.
You. Oh, great. I'm on the top.
Start
on
the inside. All right, you're going to have to come around at 6.
I'm on the top on the start.
Two, five. You'll be lining up behind the 33.
Hello.
I don't want to be close to the one.
Dude, I'm a dark horse right now. They don't even know how I got here.
See, that's what I'm saying. Casey is, you know, up front. Of course, Casey may cause the big one. All right. Let's figure it out. We've done this before. We'll do this again. What are you doing to my car, man?
Where's the five car? It says they need to let the five car by.
They're both coming. Danny, they're both coming.
Danny, I have a feeling what you're going to do. I'll burp so you can get in front of me.
You just, you keep going. I'm going to see how this field plays out. And as I take a hole, I'll take a hole, man. You know what I mean? But you just stay on and go, brother.
I'm up near the front, so I'll let you know what happens.
We'll probably see it from back here.
No, I'm just saying. I'll
go Sunday drive.
That's the thing.
All right. 8 to go with the green.
Starting on the top.
We thought stage one was dicey.
Pace car's off. Be ready.
Looks to be a big checkup.
Green flag. Best I can tell, he's a lap down. Outside. Still out there. 4.173. Clear high.
Oh, they're going to wreck up front. Look
outside.
At that.
Outside. Still outside. Still outside. Clear if you need it. Ricking on the back stretch. Outside. Too wide outside. Caution, caution.
Holy.
Did you happen to get a look at your temps when you're on track right after that caution?
Hello, buddy.
Ricking on the back stretch.
Fucking
pit
five,
road is closed.
Man.
Behind the 13.
Holy. See the five come screaming up through there?
Yeah, I slid down to avoid that wreck, Rickett. I know
Maria
you couldn't see what was going
on the
there.
Front.
So.
What happened back
there? It's all
there?
Good.
I don't know, man. I don't know. I know the five came screaming up from behind me.
13, do you need an EOL?
There was crap all over the place, and I went low to avoid the crap.
I'm gonna fit now.
Dude, I was kind of full wide on the
face
top
car in the back.
And I cleared somebody. I don't know what, something had to happen right behind me.
Okay, this may work out okay for us. Some of them are gonna go in for fuel.
Color rounded, 5.
Okay, well at least it sorted it out.
Where are you, 51?
The road is open.
We got a sort of pacing.
Hello, Isaac.
Hopefully, you gotta get by me here.
Isaac, like, you kidding me?
The line up behind the 71.
He's good, but
for now, we're not shortening. We're okay on time for now.
Let's go to one green white checker and be done with it. Just go to one. Amy, oh, that sounds like a good time. We need to work that out.
Checking up, going in and try over Danny.
I got you.
If there's a green white checker, it's going to end of their time, not lapse.
What did he say?
Before that win, baby.
All right, we will get that worked out, brother. Absolutely.
Dude, I got aggressive on that start, and I don't know how it
get
worked.
You in my
hey,
ear.
Road, open roll.
Where the hell are we at next week?
On the top lane, Nick, and I am like the dog. Wall.
You got one coming outside. Be aware of that.
Darlington next week.
Lighting up behind the
Dover.
Dick.
Dover. Darlington's no Mother's Day. Because I was talking about taking the kids, some of the boys, until we found out, until I figured out it was Mother's Day. I thought, well, not the best thing for me to do right now, considering. Then again, fuck it. Okay. That was out. That was inside voice coming out. Sorry. My bad. Sunsetting.
Jackson Carr said he's using the restroom, so he parked his car somewhere in turn one. So.
Good luck with that, Jackson.
I appreciate the heads up.
I'm just saying hi.
Emmy Yubby. Okay, we're still way back here, guys. We're still way back here.
Hey, I don't know. Hey, I got my drafting partner up here.
Somehow Casey's in fifth. I told y'all he had the luck of the Irish last week. And they're like, Casey? He's like, yeah, Casey. He's in fifth, man. He's in fifth. He's up 34 effing spots. Okay?
Berkeley says it's ring in turn four.
Then I'm going to pick the inside.
Put your rain tires on.
He's trying to get that Bubba win.
Maybe that is the epitome of dumb luck. I don't know.
We're going to run out of sunshine.
Yeah, it's getting dark out here on the track, man.
No, we're not even close. We're still like 30 minutes away from
should
his
be on the outside, according to this.
I need a good
I don't know about
start.
The 11.
We're going to run out of
I definitely don't know about the 48.
We're going to end up running out
13,
of and there he 20, is.
5, 0, 7,
all of us are going to be trying to take this train to the front.
I'm not saying we won next video race.
I mean, if you guys backed it for 20th and stopped wrecking for 20th, we'd be good.
How's it keep me wrecking for 20th if you were back here, man? Come on.
Should have taken that same advice from last night there, Isaac.
I don't know why Talladega doesn't have lights. Do a night race, Talladega. Wouldn't it be great? Ooh, it's getting dark. I don't see any good company really to be with, man, right now, trying to make my way to the front. That's right, the marbles will all be gone.
Ha! Rhea just said something about me. You know I'm trying, baby. If I win this race, I'm in the playoffs.
Playoffs? Playoffs? We're talking about the playoffs? All right, guys, hold on to your butts, man. Four to go, and we take the green.
I'm probably going to do the coldest thing I can probably do.
Make sure you got all your levers and switches where you need them. 10 minutes.
Ooh.
Pace car's off. Be ready.
We're going to run out of time. He just said 10 minutes.
Ready? Green, 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 green.
Oh, I didn't get a good start.
6.879. One inside. Still there. Still there.
Here he comes. Here he comes.
Still there. Door. Two wide inside. Clear. Ricking in turn two. Two wide inside.
Hey, just FYI, whoever was bumping on the 77, when they're wrecking in front of us like that, you should probably use your brake, man.
Need you to check your radio connection. Check the one.
Tim Anderson, we're going to have to shorten this for the roadblock. Shorten it.
Okay, we're out of time.
10-4.
You okay, Mike? Did you miss it?
So who has the next spot to shorten the caution?
Damn it. Yep.
Went down in the...
Not on this PC, unfortunately, Rhea.
Are you good, 71, though?
Nope, got a
meatball.
Oh, man. Mike got the meatball.
Isaac Dubs, you got a hot
golly!
Meatball.
Golly!
I
don't know
dude.
What kind of shenanigans that was, but you guys need to check that.
I can type it out.
Behind the 31.
Yes, let's just absolutely slam on the brakes when I'm right behind you. It makes sense.
I was behind you, 11. I saw that.
Open.
That was insane.
Yep.
Hey, guys.
About 36 was the wave around, so that's why I gave it to him early so we could shorten this.
Yeah, gotta be on the outside.
Okay.
I'm gonna choose the inside.
Man, he looked like he just rolled up in there and just...
You're gonna be lining up behind the 48?
16's behind me. Sixteen's the problem child, right? He's called two force.
Trash.
Right.
I was ahead of the 36. How come I didn't get the lucky duck?
Green white checker. One to go. By the way it looks right now, you're going to line up outside.
Yeah, it's a 16. That stupid Wendy's car.
All right, it said he had the free pass. He was the free pass candidate, so that's what we're going with.
Oh my God!
If it blows, if it did not stay in your hop lead,
ladies and gentlemen,
my stuff tight, and I'm going to try to win this thing.
We were both two laps down. I was ahead of him.
My only shot of winning. And
well,
the
did it say in your black box if you were the free pass candidate?
So
no, it did not, but that's why I'm wondering why I didn't get it. His black box said he was the free pass. He must have made contact or something.
Yeah, that would be, John, you'll have to clip that and send it to iRacing HQ. They'll be able to answer that question for you because that's not a league question. You'll have to send that clip to them and ask them why. Because we don't have the answer for that one.
Could have been in front just for the scoring at the last scoring line also. Don't forget. It's
we will never make it to the white.
I'll just say 15 replays of that. Sure.
All right,
great.
Guys. Yep. Well, here we go.
Hey bud, come to the green. Be ready. Pace car's off, big man. We're going to do your thing. about 5 minutes.
How about getting hit under yellow? Is that league?
That's an iRacing thing. If you got an X under yellow, tires, yeah, then that's a particular
thing. Bumping above, torque in the bottom. 2 to go, and clear. 7.6, 8.6, still inside. Still there. Still there.
42, I got cars in front of me. Nowhere I can go. You can't, don't keep hitting me.
One inside, only one.
Casey,
inside,
make a decision. Two. Get down low, do something.
I'm still there. One inside, only one. Too wide inside. Hold your line. One inside.
Casey's going to kill the field.
I'm coming back up there. I just got screwed on the start. I'm coming back up there. I'm not out of this yet.
Inside, inside. Still there. White flag. Still there. Clear. Ricking on the front stretch. 52.2.
Damn, Liv.
I think we're a really good team. Got a few cars to pass. Outside. Two outside. Hey, looky there.
I was legitimately getting paint on there. I had someone right on my left rear door.
One outside. Still outside.
Remember, coming in the line, no passing below the line.
No hole. Outside one. Clear. Outside. Still there, your door. Two outside. Ricking on the front stretch. No hole yet. Outside one. One outside. One
fucking
outside.
14.
Clear. Two outside. Clear low.
Well,
outside
14
only.
Took us out of a really good finish.
Ricking in the triode.
14, you're an idiot, man. Stupid idiot.
I tried.
Flag, man.
Hey,
God
I
damn!
Tried.
Ricking on the front stretch. Oh. All right,
good job,
Isaac.
We had a third,
guys,
man. Easily. We had a
nice
third.
Win, 24.
Another top 10 finish 4 weeks
but,
in a row, though. So,
yeah,
man,
ricking on the front stretch.
What an idiot. He just absolutely stole that finish from us.
I tried everything I could. I had a bad start.
I was in third until the 14 came up and just hammered all
good
over
job,
us.
Isaac.
Dude, I had a bad start, 77. If I didn't have a bad start, I would have been there.
You had a terrible start, Casey. I don't know what you're talking about. I don't know what he was doing. I want to go back and watch that. I'm looking for him right now. I'd like to just pile drive his ass.
And the car just wanted to go left, so.
Stupid.
A good win.
Stupid. I mean, he's trying. I know. I got it. He's got a run. He's coming up. He's trying to go for the win.
Golly, I tried.
That was your first cup win. You got lucky.
Rhea, I tried.
At your mark now.
I know. You only got P11 though, didn't you?
Yes, I got 11.
We're working on some
We were there. Still a great run. I mean, come on. We came all the way from the back there to get up there, and we're sitting third. I can't bitch. It was a hell of a race, guys.
Yeah, the wreck happened in front of me.
There was a wreck. It was a hell of a race. Right. Let's go back and watch his last two laps and. Yeah, no, you can't. So, you're exactly right. Man. What could have been, though? What could have been?
Dude, I bumped the mess out of the 91. I was trying to... You know what I was trying to do?
Here.
I was trying to get behind you, but the hole squeezed up on me. Oh. Dude, we were four wide here.
Let me mute the Discord. Okay, so what were we? Where did we start off? 20, 19, 20. We got one hell of a run, man. I saw a hole, saw a gap, and I took it. Was clogging up the whole joint and it allowed us to go all the way down there and got in that position, man. When the 31 was it came up? 31 was indecisive. there. What a beautiful run, man. Got underneath the three. Got up there. I think a 31's going to slip up again. And he, yep, he's going to, which was a good move on the 31 right there. Honestly, it really was. 60 was concerning to me. He was all over my bumper hitting me, man. Coming into the turn. Look at him. He was killing it. But right there, I was like, we got a shot at this when we're at least in a third.
Thanks for joining the celebration, Steven, you jackass.
So. And here comes the 14. He just came down into us, man. He should have. I mean, okay, it's three wide. I got it. But hold it. Hold it. He had room to hold it up top. He came down. He came down into me. He could have, if he could have held his line, everything would have been fine right there. Everything would have been really, really good. Okay? And just for Amiobi. Okay. So here we go. He gets a run. I get it. Now, he sees a huge gap because the 60 went way out trying to take momentum that he had off my bumper. At this point in time, he just should have held it, but he couldn't. He just dove that right into me. He had plenty of room. Plenty of room. And it's about here that, you know, he just took me down. It's probably...
Red control scoring has ended.
It's a good thing that... I tell you what, if they take spots away from me from being forced down, I'm going to be fucking hacked off. If I was, I've never been more forced... I mean, you know, I was forced down below because of the 14. And we had no speed at that point in time. That's where those cars were really getting past us. Oh, that's dirty. Funny, but dirty. Just glad we saved it. Who was an idiot? Way too long a name for me to even look at. Trying to pronounce. No, I definitely didn't. We were there for a shot at that thing. We might have even, you know, the 60 is really onerous. And then that huge gap showed up, man. 27 EOL. Look at, man, let's just say this, okay, for us to have started back here and wind up right there, you know, gosh, though, how good would that have been if we'd have pulled off that third? How good would that have been? That'd have been such a damn good feeling. Okay, let's take a look at some laps. How about that? Let's where we want to go. I'm not going through all these fucking laps. Ain't no way in hell we're going to sit here and go through all this shit. So let's pick out the fan favorites and go. Yeah, let's 4 billion cautions. Let's go to 98. Mike. I know, man. It was hard. Was this a caution that involved us? No. We want to take a look at this right there. Okay. So this was on the pace. What's he doing? Mike, don't you do it. It's still a good time, man. We're having fun. He just flat brake checked and decided I'm going to the pit, man. I mean, first off, why would you do that? Why would you do that? Okay. 97. That was the wreck. Okay. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, this is... So... That's just... Cars trying to do something they can't do. I'm glad you're here, Mike. Don't leave. Don't leave, Mike. Okay? Don't leave. We're having a good time here. We're having a great time. It's just some shit weeks and then some good weeks. I've had four good weeks in a row. So 47 just came down, slid across the nose. What killed me, though, is when I saw him down there and spinning and then saw his nose start to dart back up. It's like, dude, who do you think you're going to – you're not saving that. And everybody cleared a hole. Look at that. Isn't that good? See, I mean, that's not bad. You got to give some credit there, man. There was a little bit of awareness up there watching that 47 go down and then seeing what he was getting ready to do. And people started making a hole. It's like, oh, yeah. Here he comes. And watch the hole. '91, and there's the 16 bumping on the 91. I mean, we got lucky there. I thought the 91 was going to get me. Wow. Okay. 93? Look, another restart. Oops. All right, so what do we got here? There's this thing in front of you called a windshield. Okay. Just car contact up there between the 31 and that was the 10. Took him in the wall. Turned him. 31, man, seems to show up a lot. Doesn't he? We got through this one okay. Almost murdered. Almost only counts of hand grenades and horse damn shoes. 89, 87, 89, 83, 77. Can't remember that. Oh, yeah. Restart. No, it's not a restart. This is when... Oh, yeah. Yeah, so let's see. What was this deal? So... This is, again, we were in the top line. We were moving. 48 just came up, man. I mean, to me, that's just zero awareness. That's not I got loose. That's not, you're not getting loose in this car here. He just came up, man. Sent me to the damn wall. Yeah, we tapped on the 99, getting unstuck. And the 5, man, where'd he come? What the hell's a 5 doing? Oh. Oh, he's just doing it. He's not breaking again for a wreck. I'm pretty sure that guy's admin. He's just sending it on up in there, man. Of course, that's probably what pulled out the caution, so. It was probably a good thing. 83, right? Here we go. Monster collection. Boy, we had some really good wrecks out there. Let's get back on us and not the 5. My bad. Oh, we're in the back. Okay. Just 33. Came across the nose of somebody. I think the 38's, I don't know. I think 38 is admin. There's a few, you know, there's about 5 or 6 of them that are admin. That was just, we got lucky there, man. We
We got lucky there. Look at that speed, man. I don't know what the hell Lem was doing. Trying to collect himself. He's trying to collect himself. He's trying to find himself. 77. Okay, 77. Let's go. Oh, that was when I was. Let's find. There it is. So this is when we were behind, hoping for a caution. Six was quite aggressive out here on the track, man, with his bumps, and he was really aggressive. Looks like he's following the 13 up and just lost sight of where he was at. Yep, that's all there is. Bam. Oof. Oof. Oh, look. It's 16. They're wrecking. He goes low. And he's going to clip the 17. Yep. You got to know where you're at, man. I know you're trying to avoid, but you got to be somewhat aware, right? 67, 56, 38. What happened on 67? I don't see anything on 67. There it is. That was just a whole lot of wiggle going on. Oh, it's a 16. It might not have been his fault, though. Let's see. 54's on him. Just a bad bump gone wrong. Yeah, just way too much on that corner, man. Way too much on that corner. Yeah, we got murdered again there, didn't we? And having it right in front of us. And look, Isaac just sends it up in there. Look at that, man. Isaac, you jackass. It's all right in front of you, dude. And he just floors it right on through there and absolutely annihilates us, man. We might have been all right. Come on, Isaac. Just murders me. I think we were okay up to that point. We were on the brake hard. Dumbass. Yeah, that's when we were along for a ride on that one. That was rough. '78 comes on up. Murder. Okay, 56. '16. All right, that was the second one on the 16 with me, wasn't it? 56, 38, 12 and 6. We'll actually make it through all this. Well, not bad. Not bad at all. 16. Oh, yeah, this is when he's like, I'm going 3 wide. No. I'm going to keep going up to the top. No, that wasn't on me, man. I was where I was at. So the 48 got into me there. Power contact. Yeah. Yeah. You're right. It was. I'm not giving this spot up. You're right. On lap what? 56. Okay. That not the best of decisions. Okay. Maybe not, but I didn't want to get hung outside either. Oh, of course, no, that we were coming to stage, weren't we? We were coming to stage. So that okay, that's why I was fighting it out. All right, coming to stage. 38, 12, 6, 38. Oh, this was, we were gone. We were gone, man. Okay. This might've been on us a little bit, right? This was the one that's like, we were moving 11 dives down. I swing out a little too wide, maybe. Maybe just a little too wide. Okay, wait. That's not totally me, is it? No. I mean, no, that's the 3 into the 11. Okay, it makes me feel bad. Nope. It makes me, I mean, I don't feel so bad. Good. Okay. It makes me feel better. Man, look how close that was. Look. All right. Levin just overcorrects and absolutely annihilates the 3. And he comes down 23-4-9. There's the 16 down low. 91. The 60. Good grief, man. Everybody's going running for the hills down below. 42, 60, 22, 4, all low. Just still on throttle down. Oh my gosh. Oh, okay. What was it? 12 and 6? Yep, 12 and 6. Okay. All right. I smell food. Look at all the shifting, man. I don't see anything on 12. Still going. There it is. Oh, look. Legacy Motorsports in the number 11. Oh, no, the number 11. Oh, he... So, the 11 is going to get into... the rear of the 1. I wonder if it was the 1's connection or something, man, where the car just wouldn't go. You know, can we get a different cam angle so we see how much car? Yeah, sure. Amy, is that okay? Oh, that's a good one, isn't it? That's nice. Yeah, 11 just... Yeah, 11 annihilates the one's bumper, and there we go. That was when we got past. 42 comes down. Okay, well, could have been a better angle than that. Murders a 9 and the 5. Not Hendrick Motorsports day. I mean, 24-1, but for the most part, they didn't have a good go of it. And finally, lap number 6. How happened on 6? Anything happened on 6? 6 going into 7? There it is. Woo, boy. That'd make a hell of a good thumbnail right there with all the smoke. Okay. Oh, look. It's Isaac. Oh, no. The 6 just runs all over Isaac. Wasn't Isaac at all. He's in the middle of it. 6 just ran all over him. I told you, 6 was aggressive, man. My gosh. And look at him. Let's just yank it back up. Isaac's locked up. 6 still in the throttle, man. Tires still spinning their little ass off. And off we go. Oh, look at the flip on the number. I'm not even sure what it is. Is it the 10? Yeah, the 4 and the 10 were running the overstock paint today. Oh, that's beautiful. Oh, hold on. That is some good looking stuff right there. Oh, poor Mike's in the middle of it. Turtle. Oh, man. Just murder. Oh, beautiful flip by the 10. Okay, he got stopped. I'll give it a 6.8. 22's just dragging, just sending the 38 sideways down the road. Wait a minute. Look at this. Oh, look at this. Watch the 22. Hey, I got something on my bumper. 6.9, yeah. I think it's leading to 6.8. Now, this right here, though, with the 22 and the 38, that's a solid 10. Okay, that's a solid 10. That right there. Man, there's carnage everywhere on this wreck. And he finally sends him to the infield and gets him off his nose. Look, doesn't even look like he has any damage. he's trying to get the debris off the front of his car. That's all. He's just trying to get the debris off the front of his car. That's all he's doing. Oh, guys. Okay. I'm going to tell you. Do the cam for 10. All right. Hold on. There we go. Everything's good. Just cruising along here. We're okay. Uh-oh, what's that down there? Oh, shit. Oh, that is beautiful. Hope he wasn't in VR. Oh, man, I hope he wasn't in VR. It'd be sick. There's the thumbnail. Oh. And he finally comes to a stop. Kinda. Okay, guys. This was a well-needed break. And I greatly appreciate you guys hanging out with me today. I really do. There's the 77 that we were driving today. Ziegler insurance car. Listen, I hope y'all have a great weekend. Hope to see some of you guys tomorrow night on the track with OBRL. And I hope to see you back here next week. Not sure where we're at next week. I think Dover was a call, wasn't it? But I appreciate all you guys hanging out today, man. I had a really good time. Really needed the laugh. And quite enjoyable as always. So until next time, have a good, safe Saturday night. And I hope to see you back here next time. See you guys.